Dennis Muilenburg has resigned as the CEO and a board director of U.S. planemaker Boeing effective immediately 9 months after its 737 MAX was grounded worldwide after two fatal crashes. Muilenburg started as an intern at Boeing in 1985, becoming the CEO in mid-2015. Chairman David Calhoun will take over as CEO and president effective January 13th. Subscribe to the channel for more news.